This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you encounter the issue where the Print Spooler service keeps stopping automatically in your Windows system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the Printer Troubleshooter on your system. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the left pane. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. On the next page, select Other Troubleshooters. Now, search for the Printer Troubleshooter in the list and click on Run corresponding to it. The second solution is to change the Print Spooler service type to automatic. Press the Windows key and the R button together. This will open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command service.msc and hit Enter. This will open the Service Manager window. In the Service Manager window, scroll down to the Print Spooler service. Since the list is in alphabetical order, it should be easy to find. Double-click on the Print Spooler service to open its properties. Change the startup type to automatic and click on Start if the service is not already running. Select Apply and then click on OK to save the settings. Lastly, update all your system drivers. It will include the printer drivers. To install the latest drivers on your system, please go to the website intel.com and search for the Intel Driver and Support Assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool and run it to update all your system drivers at once. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We'll surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.